at 6:12, precisely. Zack Hobson died. And the earth fell silent.
Zack Hobson, July 5th. One, there has been a malfunction in Project Flashlight with devastating results. Two, it seems I am the only person left on Earth. Perrin?
Oh.
If the oscillations in the sun continue to increase at the present rate, the sun must collapse in a few days.
If there is anybody out there at all, could you please contact me at home?
2 Thurston Avenue, please.
Somebody come. I've been condemned to live.
Nobody realized what was happening. We trusted them. They were on our side.
The Warwick boss went with the rest of them. There's just you and me now.
Will you listen to that?
I can only conclude that the fabric of the universe is not only altered, but is highly unstable.
You don't trust me!
For Christ's sake!
Your calculations are a waste of time. You reckon the grid is balanced?
Okay.
We take the scene down? The grid collapses.
Look out! He is.
A Jeff Murphy film, The Quiet Earth. The end of the world is just the beginning.